Inspector Gadget here with an exclusive behind-the-scenes look into the art of animation. First, we start with a storyboard. The storyboard kind of looks like a comic book and is the blueprint for the animators. For a 90-minute movie, the storyboard can be over 800 pages long. Wowzers! From there, the animators create a pencil test. But this isn't the kind of test you study for. It tests how the characters move. This also shows the director what each scene is going to look like before the other elements are added. Believe it or not, it can take weeks, months, and sometimes even years for a team of artists to animate a whole movie. Wowzers! That's the longest test I've ever heard of. Finally, we add color, music, and sound effects to create the final product. Now that's what I call a work of art.
Hey, Mr. Wilson, you gotta eat all that?